Edgem drives in, picks up the dribble, has to find Davis. Davis will drive in on Johnson. His shot is blocked by Omari and brought down by Main.
Hawk.
Here is Walden, goes left side to Stringer. Kicks it outside. Omari Johnson left open for three. Got it. Main ends up with it, and it's Walden. He'll try 1v1. No good! But there is Omari Johnson with a tip-in slam.
Tough there. It's tough for a post player to catch that pass.
And Mickey Andre Stringer on the floor right now for the Claws. Omari Johnson, three ball, got it. They are now shooting 71% for Erie. Quickly, Main back towards the offensive end. Omari Johnson left wide open for three, and that's his third three-pointer of the afternoon. Walden will try that hesitation move, kicks it outside. Extra pass from Randolph to Omari Johnson from his favorite spot. Three-pointer, left side, money. Here is Walden, drives in, finds the cutting Johnson, doesn't catch it cleanly. Tough shot for Omari, he gets it to roll in though. A little turnaround baby hook. Here's Walden, top of the key, Johnson. Outside to Miller. Miller drives in. Miller can't get it to go. The tip in by Omari Johnson, though.